we're not far from the day when the electric vehicle market will become the largest in the automobile industry. Due to the cost efficiency of high gas prices nowadays, positive impact on the environment, and increasing demand, many people have started shifting to electric vehicles, and companies like Tesla, Ford, and Chevrolet are doing their best to cater to such audiences. So, what are the best electric vehicles available to you next year? What are their prices? Watch more as we tell you a list of the top 9 electric vehicles you can purchase in 2023. Starting off with number 9, Audi A6 e-tron. Audi is running to release more EVs, and the Audi A6 e-tron concept, a battery electric version of its A6 sedan, is next on the list. It's a super good looking sportback that looks more like the A7 than the A6 sedan. But that's fine, because Audi is so pleased with the look of the A6 e-tron that it was shown at Milan Design Week in September 2021. The concept, according to Audi, should have a range of more than 700 kilometers or 435 miles. However, this is based on the more generous European range standard. The US numbers are likely to be in the high 300-mile range. The expected price range for this model is supposedly in the 80,000 to 100,000 range. The Cadillac Celestiq. Next up on the list is the Cadillac Celestiq, which is expected to arrive on the market in 2023 and will be a 200,000 hand-assembled all-electric sedan flagship. Though the exact annual allocation is uncertain, build numbers are expected to be limited. The Celestiq will be built on GM's new flexible modular Ultium platform and will come standard with all-wheel drive and four-wheel steering. A range of at least 400 miles is projected. A cutting-edge glass roof with 4-quadrant suspended particle device smart glass will be standard, and each occupant will be able to customize the roof's transparency. A 33-inch display and several handcrafted materials will be among the interior treats. The 2023 Cadillac Lyriq. Moving on, we have another member of the Cadillac family, the 2023 Cadillac Lyriq. The 2023 Cadillac Lyriq SUV illuminates Cadillac's luxury brand's electric future. It competes with automobiles like the Tesla Model X and Audi e-tron, as well as the upcoming Genesis GV60. The all-new Cadillac Lyriq lays the groundwork for Cadillac's all-electric future. A 300-mile range, starting price of $60,000, large size, and electric style make the Lyriq a true state-of-the-art model. The Lyriq cuts an attractive profile with its 20-inch wheels pushed to the corners and a dynamic SUV roofline. Still, a comprehensive look reveals the astonishing detail of Cadillac's next flagship. The front and back of the vehicle are illuminated with 736 LED lights. Cadillac's distinctive crest-shaped grille and liftgate insert are framed by new interpretations of the vertical headlights and taillights. The black crystal grille, which includes an all-illuminated Cadillac crest, is embroidered with lights. The 2023 Canoe Pickup Truck. The pickup truck is designed to set a new benchmark for function, form, and usefulness, making it ideal for work and play. The pickup truck is built on our tried-and-true multi-purpose platform and has the cargo capacity of a full-size truck with the exterior footprint of a mid-size truck and better mobility for any terrain. Expected to cost between $3,500 and $50,000, the beast has a payload capacity of 1,800 pounds, a 200-mile-plus range, and an 8-foot bed length. As their CEO, Tony Aquila, said, "Our pickup truck is as strong as the toughest trucks out there and includes features for people who use trucks on the job, weekend, and adventure." Number 5. The Tesla Cybertruck. Tesla revealed the Cybertruck, a battery electric light duty truck, in 2019. Since then, 3 models have been announced, and there are speculations of different sizes in the works as well. Tesla's goal in building the Cybertruck is to provide a long-term energy replacement for the approximately 6,500 fossil fuel-powered trucks sold daily in the United States. Expected to start at $39,900 and could go up to $69,900, there will be 3 different Cybertruck models. The single motor has a top speed of 110 miles, the dual engine has a top speed of 120 miles, and the tri-motor has a top speed of 130 miles. The prototype's interior featured a 17-inch center display, seating for 6 people in 2 bench seats with a fold-down center armrest in the front middle seat, a digital rear-view camera-based mirror, a race car-style steering yoke, and a dashboard with a marble-like surface. The center seat in the back lowers down to allow the loading of long enough ride from the vault into the cab. The initial prototype vehicle's marble-look dashboard was built of composite material of paper, wood-based fibers, natural wood colors, and non-petroleum-based resins. Number 4. The Chevrolet Corvette SUV. Granted, we've never seen a Corvette SUV before, so we have no idea how it should look, but this vehicle appears to suit the bill. The LED running lights have a similar angle and shape to the C8 Vets, and the textured hood, as well as the little we can see of the front fascia, which appears to include a vast mouth-like grille set low and smaller air intakes on either side, are C8-like. The expected price range is to start from $63,000, and the content for this model has not been mentioned or hinted at by Chevrolet, but we expect it to be more than 300 miles, easily. Number 3. Mercedes-Benz EQ G-Class. Mercedes uses the EQ branding to distinguish its electric vehicles. The EQG should be the G counterpart. Wagons, much like the EQS and EQE sedans. Underneath the EQG, it should still be a G-Class. The ladder frame of the concept EQG features an independent front suspension and a solid axle rear axle. For a reduced center of gravity, it incorporates 4 electric motors at each wheel and batteries built into the frame. A 2-speed transmission is also included in the concept EQG to help with G-specific off-road requirements. This revolutionary piece is expected to cost at least $150,000 and will provide a range of a minimum of 250 miles when fully charged. While many have expected it to be a 2023 model, we believe that the chances are higher that this model will go into production in 2024 and will be released as a 2025 model. Number 2. The Chevrolet Silverado. One of the most anticipated tracks by the audience, the Chevrolet Silverado will be launched in 2023. Expected to start from $39,900, its 200-kilowatt battery pack is expected to provide a range of anywhere above 350 miles but below 450 miles. The Chevrolet Silverado charges 350 kilowatts, making it a lightning-fast charger compared to others. The high speed means that the truck can get 100 miles worth of charge in a matter of fewer than 10 minutes. The Silverado comes out at nearly 665 horsepower, which means that it can pace from 0 to 100 kilometers per hour or 0 to 60 miles per hour in approximately 4.5 seconds, making it pretty fast for a truck. The truck can pull up to 10,000 pounds or almost 5,000 kilos in the right spec, and Chevy has even promised a future HD version of their car that can pull up to 20,000 pounds. Are you enjoying the video till now? Then before we go ahead and tell you the best vehicle you could purchase in 2023, make sure to drop a like on this video, subscribe to our channel, Tech Facts, and turn on bell notifications to never miss another upload. Now, let's check out the best car for the upcoming year. Number 1. The Tesla Roadster. The Roadster is a 4-seater sports car as conceptualized by Tesla. Tesla claims that this car would be able to accelerate from 0 to 60 miles per hour in 1.9 seconds, which would make it the fastest car in the world. The Roadster's second generation, which we all know is a successor to Tesla's first production automobile, the Roadster, which was released in 2008. Elon Musk, the CEO of Tesla, has stated that the Roadster will be available in 2023, beyond the base specifications. Musk said in a tweet that higher performance trim levels will be available, including a SpaceX package that would include 10 small rocket thrusters arranged seamlessly around the car, allowing for dramatic improvements in acceleration, top speed, braking, and cornering. This model is expected to be priced at around $200,000 and will provide a range of 600 plus miles at highway speeds and approximately 350 miles at city speeds.